Passover Double Chocolate Almond Torte Recipe. Passover Double Chocolate Almond Torte, a rich and decadent dessert. Passover is a time for gathering with loved ones and celebrating traditions. It's also an opportunity to indulge in delicious desserts that adhere to the dietary restrictions of the holiday. If you're looking for a show-stopping Passover dessert, look no further than this Passover Double Chocolate Almond Torte. It's a rich and decadent treat that will satisfy any chocolate lover's cravings. Plus, it's gluten-free and dairy-free, making it a perfect choice for those observing Passover dietary guidelines. Ingredients: 1 cup almond flour, 1/4 cup unsweetened cocoa powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 4 large eggs, separated, 1 cup granulated sugar, divided, 1/4 cup vegetable oil, 1/4 cup strong brewed coffee, cooled, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1/2 cup dairy-free semi-sweet chocolate chips, melted and cooled. For the chocolate ganache, 1/2 cup dairy-free semi-sweet chocolate chips, 1/4 cup unsweetened almond milk. For garnish, sliced almonds, toasted. Instructions: preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius. Grease a 9-inch round cake pan and line the bottom with parchment paper. In a medium bowl, whisk together the almond flour, cocoa powder, baking powder, and salt. Set aside. In a large mixing bowl, beat the egg yolks with 3/4 cup of granulated sugar until pale and creamy. Add the vegetable oil, brewed coffee, and vanilla extract. Mix until well combined. Gradually add the dry ingredients to the egg yolk mixture, stirring until just combined. Fold in the melted chocolate chips. In a separate bowl, beat the egg whites until frothy. Gradually add the remaining 1/4 cup of granulated sugar and continue beating until stiff peaks form. Gently fold the beaten egg whites into the chocolate mixture, being careful not to overmix. Pour the batter into the prepared cake pan and smooth the top with a spatula. Bake for 30 to 35 minutes or until a toothpick inserted into the center comes out clean. Allow the torte to cool in the pan for 10 minutes, then transfer it to a wire rack to cool completely. To prepare the chocolate ganache, place the chocolate chips in a heat-proof bowl. In a small saucepan, heat the almond milk until it just begins to simmer. Pour the hot almond milk over the chocolate chips and let it sit for a minute. Stir until smooth and glossy. Once the torte has cooled, pour the chocolate ganache over the top, allowing it to drip down the sides. Use a spatula to spread the ganache evenly over the torte. Sprinkle with toasted sliced almonds for an extra touch of elegance and crunch. Allow the ganache to set before serving. Slice and enjoy the Passover Double Chocolate Almond Torte with your family and friends. This Passover Double Chocolate Almond Torte is a true delight for chocolate lovers, and it's perfect for celebrating the holiday. The combination of rich chocolate, nutty almond flour, and a velvety ganache creates a dessert that is both indulgent and gluten-free. So, gather your loved ones, savor each bite, and create lasting memories with this delicious Passover dessert.